eventually, as you build your credibility, and you're gonna build credibility as you do houses, I experience all the same challenges you have. I mean, I really have. I have everybody telling me no, and it can't be done, and all this other stuff, okay? Listen, I even have a realtor right now, and sometimes she's like, you know, it's just, I have one who's really just, yeah, we can do this, and one's like, yeah, it's just, just talking real fast, yeah, this is a really difficult area, like, this is a difficult market to get it in. And you just filter it. Do you understand that? It's just, you just filter it. You just filter it. You just ignore it. You have to literally ignore it.